I was at an event, and it was late, and with Greg Malone, mm-hmm. and your grandfather had called to talk to Greg about politics or something, and we're in a house, and there's different lines, so I went over, and I was like, get started, the real, he's like, I want to talk to him. He goes, there's a young Newfoundlander has a very important question to ask you.
Yeah.
I'm like, hello, Mr. Sterling. Mike Critch's son. Oh, yeah. Oh, what is it? What's your important question? I'm fascinated by young Newfoundland minds. And tell me, what is your question that's so important that you had to get the phone? I was like, completely blank. So I said, well, who'd win in a fight, Captain Newfoundland or Captain Canada? And he said, long pause, he goes, that's a fascinating question. And he talked about 40 minutes about, like, what would happen, you know? And then in the end, he said, in the end, they wouldn't fight. Yeah. Because their consciousness was raised to a level where Captain Canada and Captain Newfoundland would never fight.
That's awesome.
And I said, with respect, sir, it's a bit of a cop-out. And, and that was the only time I ever spoke to him. What's the best phone conversation of my life, by far?
The real answer was none of the above, Captain Atlantis.
Captain Atlantis, right.
Because he's not in mortal form.
See, this is why you go here, to learn these things.
There you go.